into the serpent's lair, my friend.
Oh, what the hell is that?
I'm sure we'll have to do something to it, if you know what I mean. It's a mummified corpse, so, you know, we could do stuff to it. It wouldn't even be like cheating.
You can't tell.
Oh, sexy, sexy.
Butterfinger bits.
Butterfinger tits. Oh, I can like tie this like it's a fancy sweater, but it's shark fins. We should go get one of those like huggle things today. It's like a blanket.
What?
So, one of those like huggle things. It's like a snuggie, but like for kids. Mm-hmm. But not a snuggie. It's like a hoodie that goes over you. That's like a big blanket, and then the hood of it is like an animal or something.
Oh, okay.
But it's so comfy. I feel like.
Let's get one.
And I'm cold. Because it's winter time here, because we don't live in Phoenix yet. You fell down a sand pit. You gotta find an escape route, brah. And watch for more traps. Okay. Alright, here's my way out, I guess. Oh, these snakes are all gonna like come to life. Just spin. I'll be over here.
We'll rotate.
Let's wake these things up. Oh, I see. And cube snakes. Chris! So, he's like trying to be gross lately.
Don't suck it up.
Why?
Because I feel like it'll raise the sand and we can walk out
that
window. Oh
yeah, good idea. We could just like blow it over.
Take me home, sandy road.
Let's go, goo. Ah, so close. So cool. God, this game is so good. He's saying it every level. Zap their eyes. Nice.
I'm goo. Gooey-gee. No bats.
Oh, Lord. Oh, they're like a door. That was cool.
Hello, take me home.
Find a way to the door. Luigi.
I'm goo.
Oh, this is a bathroom.
These are the facilities.
Body. There was like a piece of white paper hanging off it. That's why I was able to do it to that one.
There's a room here.
Thank you.
blow his toilet paper off.
Or suck it off. Unravel him. There you go, yeah. Oh, it's just the ghost. I should have locked the gun.
Bing the drum.
Country road. Like multiple. Oh, here we go again. Oh.
Look at all this gold.
Alligator. Uh-oh.
Oh no, there's spikes on the ceiling. Why does it keep going to the same one?
No, I'm like standing on this thing. Okay, here, move off. You move off this thing. Let's see if it works with this one.
I think it's a distance game.
Like a weight thing. We have to figure out. Come back on here.
Oh, I see.
Like a little bit more. Leave that there. Let's see what happens. No, come back.
It's not there anymore.
Oh. Alright, let's get something that's like light. Oh, I love that it keeps hitting you. That makes me laugh.
Or something heavy. To go with you.
Yeah. Yeah, like two of these, because there was one before. Oops. Or even like without me, I guess.
I don't know which of those weigh.
Let's see. This is a scale.
I know, but like...
We're trying to like figure out the weight of a... We're too heavy. Like we're at an elephant right now.
What are we supposed to be?
An alligator. See? In a circle. We're as heavy as a rhino. Oh, the sand's gonna start. I feel like we're gonna have to do it more than once.
that's when we win.
Oh, cool. It's like ceiling closing in on us. I'm gonna just drink these now. I'm Bart Simpson. What are we trying to do here? Oh, we're trying to make it the lion. Or whatever that is.
It is that.
Oh, I see. So yeah, let's do some stuff. Elephant. Take off that vase.
Vase is hard.
Yeah. Let me take off one of those heavy things and just stand.
There
we
go.
Nice.
Vase is off.
We good. Right? That was kind of like nerve wracking. My butterfinger bits.
It's pretty weird.
Okay. Teamwork.
Teamwork. Alright, let's get the fudge out of here.
Is there a way out that's up?
No, you can just go out the door.
Stay in one of these things. It's like, what? Indiana Jones. Oh, you can see the track it like rolls on. Hashtag married life. There's something in there. Oh god, and a mummy.
Mummies for her.
Uh oh, watch out, it's gonna run him over.
He's but a ghost.
Oh shit.
We both have them.
Big time!
Big time, man.
Oh, jeez. There's gonna be a ghost inside. Snake! We go up to this door now? Or is it the door we came through? Hmm? We can go up to this door now, right?
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. I got slingshot video. You remember the one that started it all?
I'm not good at getting shapes into the right size hole.
Right.
What's that mean?
Maybe this stuff goes.
You're getting injured.
Plug them up for me. There's one right there. Oh, you have one.
Where does triangle go?
Up there.
That's so cool.
But it's in that chair.
I'm still looking for the triangle in the square.
The square. Look, is this triangle right here? Inside this? Praise the Lord.
Praise Him.
Praise Him. Everything's a King of the Hill reference, Chris. Everything. We like to destroy things. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Uh-oh.
I feel like if we moved to Arizona, we would come visit Colorado, like, every week. Like, how we do. You know what I mean? All our friends here.
What?
All our friends here. What did I get? Anything?
It like did something to the main room. So we gotta go in that third, that last final room.
Do you see another square somewhere?
No. It probably just gives you a snake gem.
Well, good.
don't even know what those things do. This game is so good.
It's good. Oh, there it goes. That's where it goes.
Slippers.
Oh, look, a snake jam.
We should go back to the shop and see if we can't spend any of our coins.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have a lot. He did. That was a good thing.
Don't forget to vacuum your floor. Put chlorine in the pool.
If you're gonna have a mansion, you gotta take care of it.
Feed your cat. Gotta feed your cat.
You gotta feed the cat? So it's just like, it's never done. We didn't get a button, did we, yet?
No.
Oh, I bet Boo, we're gonna get to use one of the balls to block the... Oh, I guess it's falling from the ceiling, though. That doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh. Okay.
Two of the...
There's three of them.
Really?
Yeah. You gotta plunge them and then knock them down. Dude, how come I didn't knock them down? Oh, there's four of them. Oh, there's the purple one. It's like the cat. It's in this thing.
It's behind you. There's actually two.
Grab that heart. We gotta run.
Oh no.
What does that mean?
It means good night. Sleep tight. I think just like when we came out of that room, it saved.
Oh yeah, the doors.
So go back out through.
Bah.
Bah. I know. Try not to die.
This one's trying not to die last time.
Wow.
Oh, look out. Oh, God.
He's coming right for me. Purple ghost is the worst.
Mm-hmm. He, like, disappears.
Oh, he's gonna show up behind.
He got me.
Double team.
Nice. One more purple guy. Watch out. Get him!
Oh, he's dragging me.
Oh, it's pushing me. Oh,
what is wrong?
He's just gonna go to zero. Nice. Wish you'd be there. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's a ghost in that one.
Yeah, screw that.
Oh wait, did that water stop? Oh no. No, don't suck it up. Push it over that way so I can get up there.
Uh-oh.
She done dispurred. This looks like a lot of James Bond shit.
I tried plungering it. Maybe we have to go up there and, like, hit X or something. Oh, there we go. Yeah, you do just have to, like, go up, like, push the sand up there and then do, like, the whirlwind thing. Or just go over near you. There we go. Got the last one before.
Love this one. There she is. I'm weird for nothing.
It's the third one. So the cut thing should get covered.
Well, now it's just gonna fill with water, isn't it?
Same.
Get our hearts.
I'm trying to find the heart.
Mm-hmm. I was trying to say nice, though. Hmm. He's just going out.
Okie dokie.
Oh, we wanted to fill the sand so that we can get up there, right?
Yeah, because like this. Okay. That one is taking me all the way.
Suck his butt.
I'm trying.
Oh, you're sucking my butt. You're sucking. Oh, you're hitting me with him.
Just in time. Nice. Nice.
It's pretty intense.
Pretty intense. Who do you think we're gonna fight?
The mummy lady? Snake. Up with this like pattern. Oh, okay.
You gotta go fast.
Wait. We got behind there. Oh, wow. Awesome.
It's a Luigi dog.
That was cute. Going back with this lady. There she goes. Mm. Hey, Miss Thang.
Let's ravage her thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's like a closet over here. Hmm. Why aren't these torches lit?
I think this is a door.
But like, look how those torches aren't lit. Mm-hmm. Do you think we need to light them? Do we still have that torch?
No. It wouldn't go through the door.
Look how the one guy's eyes are all lit up. Oh, that's gonna be chilling on my spot, dude. What'd you do?
I did like that thing. Don't say enthusiastic.
Who, me?
Yeah. It's just like an anger. Yeah, like that.
Can't even look pretty while you sing. You probably never seen the movie Step Brothers either. Huh? There's like, I should show you actually. I feel like you'd really like the one scene. Vegas. We should just do like a there and back trip to Arizona to register the car.
It didn't work.
Yeah, they're like not getting hurt how they used to.
Stay clear, I'll try to deal with her.
Uh-oh.
And that's that. Emmy.
Oh, Emmy. The dogs aren't upstairs. Emmy, it's okay. I'm sorry. Emmy. It was just me.
Your breast stinks!
Your breast stinks.
For real.
Who's on the couch? Someone comfortable in this chair.
Okay.
Yeah.
We probably will.
Tensions ran high in that marriage. Oh god. I'm gonna start all the way over. We need one of those bones. Oh wait! We can go right to his thing without even going to the...
Yeah, we need
the elevators.
Bones, baby.
Let's just beat her.
What's this one say?
From here, I'm gonna get you sick.
I just have resting bitch face. It's not my fault. It's not my fault that I have resting bitch face. I'm sorry, my friends. I hope that you know that I have resting bitch face. And it's not my fault. Dude. There's nowhere to run when the scorpion queen comes at you.
This bitch.
You aren't going anywhere! Yeah, I thought we could get her again, but we're kidding. Here comes the fist.
Oh, you got fisted.
What are you supposed to do? Like, Just avoid it.
Yeah.
Oh, and that was my mistake. Sorry, we're doing a lot better this time. Mm-hmm. I have a bad feeling on this fist.
I'm foot.
Hey, foot. Big old ball stick. Oh, that's you. Keep thinking I'm goo. Music.
One more ought to do, Lou.
Right, Goo? No. Dang, what is that?
Yeah, what was he doing? That sucker.
That was beautiful. And we got an elevator key.
That sucker.
I feel like the snakes sometimes snatch it from us.
Something's gonna come snatch it from us.
It Luigi. Shark.
Shark Luigi?
Yeah. There's Bat Luigi, Shark Luigi.
Oh wow, we made it up.
We gotta keep them guessing.
What do you think floor 11 is gonna be like?
Oh, I don't know. I'm excited. Let's see if this does anything. I have the balls over here again.
You got one shot.
Yeah, I do.
It off the wall.
Oh.
Like a trick shot.
Yeah. Can I go all the way over here? That's a great idea. Oh, I won't go high enough. I'm gonna go the other way. years away. I don't know why. I'm like, because we never lit up this guy's eyes. I want to see his eyes light up. Nothing. You think you could do it?
I could try.
Yeah, like right above. Good job.
I don't think that's what we're supposed to do with that.
Weird. We were supposed to break it. Wait a second. Went goo you. Oh, let's go down to the basement to see what's his face. Or at least like see if we can. Oh,
there might be other cool things we can buy too.
The 11th button. 11. How many floors are there?
15, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, 15.
Dang, you guys are flying through this. So, thanks for watching. Stay weird. Truth is out there.